Begin by lying on your side with your bottom arm bent upward at a 90-degree angle. With your other arm, apply a gentle downward pressure until you feel a stretch in your shoulder. Make sure not to let your body roll forward or backward during the exercise.